I was gonna be a father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Deputy.
what's on the inside. You know.
you find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired. Oh, sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Don't understand you at all. This is a gift. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
over here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! Where do you think you're going?